Laura Ornest has that story.
For the last dozen years, come the 1st of December, homeless people have been given a little relief from the streets of the San Gabriel Valley. Irene Kubo, executive director of the East San Gabriel Valley Coalition for the Homeless, tells us 7 churches take turns serving as shelters for 2 weeks each, opening their doors every night. It's estimated 2,700 people are sleeping on the streets there on any given night. This shelter can only serve about 140 a night. Laura Ornest, KNX 1070.
Care about you.